I've done now is I have connected the large vacuum gauge to the ported vacuum outlet on the carburetor, and this vacuum gauge to intake manifold vacuum. And currently, this is hitting about 13 inches of mercury, whereas ported shows nothing. Now I'm going to open the throttle a little bit and see what the difference is between these two. Meantime, we're going to start working on the automatic transmission.